end up in. But as we come in the front yard, look how great this is. It's got this nice winding pathway to the front door. It's got this nice little covered area as you come in, so you have a little bit of shelter from today. It's great. Let's go take a look inside. The Ventura floor plan offers you 2326 square feet, and it is adorable. It's got an office, it's got 3 bedrooms, 2.5 baths. It has this lovely open great room with this gas fireplace that I wish worked today. And then it has this gorgeous kitchen, open dining area, and then we'll go take a look at the RV bay. Now I'm headed out into the space for the garage space enthusiast. We are in the second bay right now, which is nice, good size. And then here is the finale of the home. This is the RV bay. You've got a 14-foot door, and look at this space. Just phenomenal for any of your needs. Plus you have access to your side and back patio. This home is located directly across the street from the park and the new pool that is coming this spring. We hope your family stays safe and well cared for, and we appreciate your time.